Hey everyone, it's Mike again, channel knows Play More Games, and it's time for another turn or two of Iron Curtain. So let's get started. So it is turn two, more turn two, and if we follow our sequence of play, it is the weather phase. So we'll roll a die for weather. And we get a one. So it is a soup turn. Which I believe means in 45, there will be no air this phase. Because none of these are marked with a W. So we can go right to NATO movement. And let's pop in just a little bit. All right. So this is 5, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4.5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three and a half, four, five, six, seven, eight. Let's see. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Let's see, so we have all of this armor here. It needs to find a home. One, two, three, or two and a half, four and a half, gotta leave it there. One, two, three, five. I'll leave that there. One, two, three, four, five. I'll move him there. One, two, three. Move him there. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. We'll leave them there. One, two, three, four, five, and a half, six. We'll leave them there. Half, one, three and a half, four and a half, five and a half, seven and a half. One, two, and a half, six and a half. It's good there. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Making sure that I haven't missed anything. Okay. So I could do this. I'm allowed to move Ezok to Ezok if I can pay for it. 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1.5, 3, 1.5, 2.5, 3.5, 4.5, 5.5. So with all that done, let's bump it out a little. We can see a nice long line beginning to form up in the north here. It's a little bit more chaotic down here. So let's just try and go through our combats, and we'll go north to south. So naturally we're gonna probably pick on these guys first. So let's see, this is 10, 18, 28 to 7, 28 divided by 7 is 4 to 1, so it's a natural, So it's 4 to 1, and they are out of supply. So it's a 4 to 1 plus 2. So we get a 7. So it's a D1, and it has to be that unit. And a retreat, and I believe, let me double check. Retreating through Ezak. Gets an extra loss. So I get sent to the graveyard. We'll move out. Okay. So then, let's see. 8 divided by 3. That's a 3 to 1. 3 to 1, and since it's they're not out of supply, so it's -2. So 3 to 1 -2. So I need to roll at least a 7. Yeah, let's go for it. Yikes. It's an A2. Not good. Okay. So this is 9, so again, 3 to 1, minus 2. Let's go for it. So 3 to 1, minus 2, 4 is an A1. Oops. Let's see, 10. Divide by 3. Yeah, that's another 3 to 1 minus 2. That time we get a much better result. So that's a 7, so that's a D1R. Alright, and we will advance there. 3 to 1 minus 2. These two units will attack this one. Good. That's another good result. So that's modified to a 6, so it's a D1R. Zoom in a little bit closer so maybe you can see better. Alright, so 15 to 4. That's a 4 to 1. It's 15 divided by 4 is like 3.75, so we round up. So it's 4 to 1 minus 2. Ooh, that's an excellent roll. So that's a D2R. Do that, and okay, so we'll go there. Eat. Eight divided by 3 is a 3 to 1. So 6 to 1, 5 to 1 minus 2, so we'll attack the armor here. Alright. So that's on the rightmost. So 6 is D1R. Will we advance? Sure. All right, so 20 to 4 is 5 to 1. So I can't remember if we go based on like what's in the majority of the hex or the whatever's most advantageous to the defender. So I'm gonna say that this is a clear hex. So it's 5-1. They do get the shift for the river, so 4-1 minus 2. No bueno. So that's a 3, so that's an A1. Okay. 8, 9. So that's a 2-1. Oh, that would be a 1-1. So 8, 17, 21, 25, 4-1. Attack this unit instead. So 10, 18 is 5-1, because it's exactly 4.5, so that's 5-1 minus 2, so 6. So it's a D1 R. Hold off here. 12, 26, 26 divided by 4. That's going to be much greater than the 4-1. Minus 2. That's a 5, so it's a D1 R. So we'll just send him to the graveyard. Let's see. So this is a 2-1, shifted to 1-1, minus 2. So we would need a pretty good result. Yeah, let's risk it. Let's hope we roll high. 2-1, or 1-1 minus 2. It was pretty high, but I don't think it was high enough. Actually, so what we say? 10 divided by 6 is 2-1. 1-1 for the mountain minus 2. So 9 minus 2 is 7, so that's a D1, actually. No retreat involved, but that's a pretty nice result. Nice armor step loss there. We could do another 1-1 here, but let's not push our luck. Then this log jam here. Let's see, so that's 6, 9, 16, 24. So it's 4-1, shifted to 3-1, 3-1 minus 2. So it's a 5. That's a D1 result. Okay, so I think that's the end of combat, so we'll go to exploitation. I think our options here are going to be pretty minimal. Can do a 6-1 here. Let's try it. So that'll be a d1. Actually, so let's count it out. So 3, 7. The retreat is worth 3. So we could go to one of these two hexes if we wanted to. But we'll just wait there. 1, 2. Alright. 14 divided by 3. What's that gonna be? So it's a 4-1 minus 2. So these guys will go bump, bump. So it's a 4. So it's a A1, D1. Probably taking too many losses here, but well, it's a new game, first time playing it, new game, new system, so I'm still getting used to it. Let's see. Now I think that's going to be it for exploitation. Unless I want to try and do this guy. Probably not. Okay. So then that would make it the Soviet half of the turn. So they will go right to movement as well. Okay. So that's that. So, are there any combats? Alright, so 13, 2, 4, 6, 4, 6, 8, no. That one's good. I think there was at least one combat that I wanted to do. Can't remember where it was. Oh, way down here. Yeah. So this unit is now out of supply, so they're going to get a nice modifier. So it is 3, 6, 9. So 1 to 1, shifted to 1 to 2. However, they are going to be plus 2. So we'll roll. So we get a 7. Unfortunately, that is an A1. So it didn't really work out for them. And now this unit's out of supply. Yeah, so why don't we eliminate this one instead? Exploitation. Mostly, I just like having an armor reserve. Not really seeing anything worth striking. So. Okay, so I guess that'll move us to turn 3. So I'll bump it out just a little bit, so we can start taking a look at the bigger picture again. Alright, so turn 3, sequence of play, so let's roll for the weather. Okay, we have our planes again. So air unit science, starting with NATO. To superiority missions and 2 to strikes. And Warsaw Pact, aka Soviet. They will assign 3 and assign everything for strikes. So air superiority roll, there's no modifier, so it's just 2d6, 4, so it is Warsaw Pact control of the skies, not good for NATO, or Western allies, pretty bad actually. So I'm just pulling up my thing here. So let's do potential losses, and since we're right here, we'll do the Soviets first. So Yak 3, that goes to, that's a pass, so go back to available. Yak 9. Available. Seven. Available. P2. Potential loss. L2. Stays. L2. Stays. L2. Potential loss. Alright, so PE2. No effects. L2. Recovery. Alright, so let's see when it comes back. Two turns from now. So it'll come back on turn 5. Okay. So let's check Neo. Alright, so the PE47. Remember, we need to see an 8 or higher. So potential loss. Typhoon. It's good. Spitfire is good. Typhoon is good. A20. Potential loss. So the P47 is good. And the A20 goes to the turn track, comes back. 1, 2, 3. Turn 7. So we only had the Typhoon make it through. So let's see. Here. So five or six. I don't really want to chance the chance the second strike roll, so we'll go ahead, and that'll take us to movement. And now that things are starting to get pretty pushed together, this should go pretty quickly. So I'll just hit the movement toggle just to make sure. And let's go there. Let's go. One. Yeah. Do that. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. One, two. So rough is 2 for mechanized, 1 for leg. Many of my units are leg, so I've probably been messing that up a little bit, but that's okay. It's definitely aggressive, but we can pull it off. So they cannot trace, they can trace supply to here, but this is out of supply, and this is out of supply. So this gap, no supply is going through. Unfortunately, they just couldn't run fast enough, which leaves us to go 1, 2, 3, 4 for the terrain, 5, 6 for the overrun. So it's going to be on the rightmost table with a +2. So that's a 9. bump it out just to make sure I didn't forget anyone. Okay. Looks good. I'll hit the move button, and then we'll do our combats. I'll zoom in a little bit closer so we can see. Alright. So we can hammer 10, 18, 28, 6 to 1. So max column, minus 2. So that's 5. So it's D1. No advance for right now. Alright, so let's see. So this is 9. So it's so 19. So it's 3 to 1 minus 2. So 5, that's a D1. Okay, 9, 13, so that's 4 to 1, 3 to 1 for the river, 3 to 1 minus 2 is still a D1 result, so that's pretty good. So we're across the river. Right, so 10, 20, 5 to 1, minus 2, that's not good, so it's A2, whoops. So that's a 6. So it's a D1R. Probably a little too aggressive. Here, these two. Actually, let's go 12, 16, 21. So it's a 4 to 1. Shifted to 3 to 1, minus 2. That's not good. That's an A1. So we lose another armor step. 8, 12, 17 to 8, so that's 2 to 1, shifted to 1 to 1, minus 2, not going to do that one. Alright, 8, 12, 17, 21, 25, so these three against here is 4 to 1, minus 2, so 4 to 1, minus 2, so... That's a D1R. Actually, that might have been a... Yeah, that might have been a 3 to 1, actually. But it's still a D1. So we can advance. So we'll go here. Alright, so now we're going to pound this... this one. So this is 8. So 10, 15, 24, 31, 39. So it's a 4 to 1, shifted to 3 to 1, plus 2. 3 to 1 plus 2. So that's a 7, 3 to 1. 7 is D1R. So that one can go there. And when it is retreating, it does take another step loss. Friendly units do not negate that. Okay. 12, 26. Here. 4 to 1, minus 2. Is a 4. It's an A1, D1. So the armor step gets taken, unfortunately. Alright, 15, 20, 25. So it's a 3 to 1, minus 2. So it's 4 to 1 shifted to 3 to 1 minus 2. A2. Alright, so we'll attack this one. So it's 3 to 1 plus 2. Okay, so exploitation. Let's do that. We'll do this one here. So 4 to 1 minus 2. So that was 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Unfortunately, do not have enough to keep going. So that is the Western Ally side. So now, let's take a look. Soviets. So Soviets, we will start with ground strikes. Mado's probably in for a little bit of pain if they get lucky. Let's see if we can find some stuff that's nice and out in the open. Perfect. Alright, so this unit first. To the graveyard. One of these goes, gets reduced. One of these gets reduced. Alright, then this one. This gets reduced. These gets eliminated. Dang. That was pretty good. Let's strafe them again. So we'll have to roll against the potential loss number, which is 6. So they're both the same plane, so we'll just roll it twice. So one goes to the potential loss box, which is here, and we'll roll it for no effect. Then the other one, let's line them up here. All right. That was really, 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 really good for the Soviets. They did a lot. They did a lot of damage. That's for sure. However, they did need the help. It's kind of what you get for bunching up. Okay. Let's kind of continue to withdraw. So this is 1, 2, 3, 4. One, two, three, four. Actually. So now we're on the other side of the Elba. So that'll cost everything. Okay, now we've moved everything. Do we want to do any combats? So this is 2-1 -2 if we did all three of these. We need to roll at least an 8. Let's chance it. No. It's an A1. It's kind of dumb. How stupid of me. Let's not throw away any steps. Okay. Actually, that's everything. Probably won't make many moves with our armor, our exploit capable units. Now, we do get some reinforcements. So these appear up here. These appear down here. And then these appear down here. And I think, let me double check. I think when reinforcements are placed, okay, so they're not a named military district in the rules, so I'm going to say that they don't have to enter stacked together. So they're going to spread out to avoid any potential airstrikes. That's not going to be possible here. So that'll take us to turn 4. Okay, I think that's probably a good place to leave it for today. The Western Allies are doing a pretty good job of advancing towards Berlin, to Cottbus. The Soviets have fallen back to the Elbe River. Yeah, they're on the outskirts of Berlin. They did just take a huge pounding. That was really regrettable. So the Warsaw Pact definitely seems to be winning the battle in the air. But I think the Allies are still making good progress. So I've made a couple of mistakes along the way. But I'm still having fun. And I don't think it's anything that definitely would have thrown the game one way or another, at least not yet, anyway. So, thanks for watching if you've been watching. I do appreciate it, and we'll catch you next time.